We are so glad you could join us tonight. Before we begin, I would like to thank some people in the audience. First, the parents. Without your support, we would not be here tonight. Second, the administration, Mrs. Fleet, Mr. Case, Mr. Haney, Mr. Mercer, Mr. Stewart, and Ms. Jokers. Thank you for all you do. Jason Bowman, back on sound. Janet Schwint, who set the lights for us. And Nancy Toombs, head of technology. I would also like for you to please take a moment and look around at our beautiful building. Finally, after all of these years, we have a proper place to perform our concerts. Thank you. I would like to thank my vocal boosters, Jonna Beckett, Sandy Skaggs, Stephanie Nagger, and Dawn Nicholson. These ladies worked tirelessly to organize many different events to help the choir as a whole, and I truly appreciate all that you do. Okay, final reminders. Tonight we are recording the concert, so I would like for everyone to please silence your phones now. If at any time you need to exit the performance, please do so quickly and quietly between songs. I would now like to introduce the sixth grade choir. Our first song for you will be an Italian piece called Ma Bella Bimba. It is about a ballerina. Thank you. Our soloist on this next piece, Homeward Bound, is seventh grader Miss Darren Brown.
Yeah.
to introduce our accompanist, Mr. Tony Pelsu. He is going to accompany one more song for the women's choir, and then after he leaves the audience, we'll have a new accompanist, and I will introduce him momentarily.
Thank you.
Taylor Beckett.
I know I can't take one more step towards you, 'cause all that's waiting is regret. And don't you know I'm not your ghost anymore? You lost the love I love the most.
Tearing love apart.
stage and concert choir is entering, I would like to take a moment to let you know that some of the women from Women's Choir, as well as some of the members of Concert Choir, recently went to Chicago for a Heritage Music Festival competition, and they took Bound for Jubilee and Tanzen und Springen to contest, and we took second place while we were there in Chicago. So. Tanzen und Springen is a German piece, and it basically talks about the joys of singing and dancing and just enjoying music in general. Thank you. Sam, Stoopy, come on up. And while we're doing this, if concert choir can go ahead and start taking care of the shelves and risers and the piano, and some of the men from advanced choir can help, please. Okay, so first we have Madeline Fleek, and I'm announcing her first so that way she can get ready for show choir. Taylor Beckett. One more thing before show choir takes the stage. We're going to do the 50-50 drawing real quick. No, you can move this. And actually, okay, Brandon, can you move these two microphone stands off on the side of the room? Okay. The amount is $130. And go ahead and draw. Okay, and the winning number is 213142. 213142. Ready? No. Okay, it'll be just one more moment. Okay, so now I'd like to welcome the 2012 Show Choir.
Thank you.
attempt. I would like to thank you all for coming tonight. And a quick reminder for high school choir students, your banquet forms are due tomorrow. Thank you for coming. Have a great night.